you're a man, you're working a full-time job, 9 to 5, the household chores, that should be the woman's duty if she's a stay-at-home mom. Now, if it's 50-50, you're both working.
100%. Oh my gosh. When the man is gone, and so I understand, like, cleaning up the house, taking care of the kids, but the men can still
the laundry.
Be part of putting the kids to bed, helping you put the kids to bed, helping you.
Sure. I agree. Yeah, I agree with you there.